I'm Alyssa Donovan. Recently, Hickman Mills School District tested all of their schools for radon gas. One school came back with detected radon gas inside the school. That's Warford Elementary. Now, some parents are upset today because teachers were informed of the testing and the results, but not them. Now, the school district tells us that the amount that was found is not harmful, but parents say they still should have been informed.